Personally, I think there's only one problem with this scene. You know, soldier there. Alright. Commander, the Japanese, or commander there. Soldier there, yeah. And amazingly, just off this, you know. Oh, look, right. Just as I get struggling here, you see the soldier in the background just doing nothing. And then you see Roebuck amazingly skip past that person who was alive and well when finished.